What it is, what it do, man. Show me some man, build to go, man. I'm going to try to get this out the way quickly. All I know is I reacted to Pretty Ugly. I think it's Beauty in the Dust or something that involves dust. All I know is the boy went crazy. I that's all I got to say. And he been dissing. He dissed a couple rappers. And I was like, damn. This man is going crazy and is a disgusting rapper because people really told him he couldn't rap. Interesting. But all I know is, we back at it, man. Pretty Ugly. Youngster CPT, come to my Kasi. Hopefully I pronounced that right. If I didn't, y'all go ahead, tell me down in the comment section below. I greatly appreciate it, man. Good. Thanks for the pronunciations and all that shit. If I said it right, tell me I said it right. If I said it wrong, go ahead, tell me I said it wrong. But look, man, we're going to go ahead and get right into it, man. I know this is an old song, but people have been telling me to react to it, so we're going to go ahead and get right into it, man. If you guys like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Without further ado, let's get it, nigga. Man, that boy was young. Both of them was.
I'm not feeling you dogs at all. Undertake the choker, grab your neck and I drop you all. Michael Jordan with the ball in the neck, I dunk you all. I'm like the Pope with these verses, I give no fucks at all. X-word, ain't no problem, I couldn't solve Jehovah's Witness with the doors. Nigga, I not.
First of all, I like the shirt. Pete the shirt. Second of all, skin is still beautiful. Even 5 years before. That's crazy as hell. And also, this nigga still looks young. What's going on over there in Africa? Y'all got to tell me down below. I greatly appreciate it because this is crazy. Like, nobody's skin is supposed to look like this and nobody's age. I don't even know how old Youngster CPT is. He looks like a good 20 years old. He looks older than me. He looks younger than me. I ain't going to lie. How old am I? Do y'all even know? I'll tell y'all in the next video. Let's continue.
Verses, I give no fucks at all. Ask my ex why there ain't no problem. I couldn't solve Jehovah's Witness with the doors.
Hey, that bar was crazy. Let's peep it back. Let's peep it back. And then I'm done, and then we're gonna continue for real.
Open these verses, I give no fucks at all. Ask my ex why there ain't no problem. I couldn't solve Jehovah's Witness with the doors. Nigga, I knock them all. Rap like my sons. Nigga, adopt them all. Take you to school, nigga, and drop you off. Cocky batcher, you ain't getting no cock at all. The only time a nigga will drop the ball, let the government fall. Really don't fuck the law. Let me tell you about some niggas that you don't want me to call. I don't street niggas, discreet niggas that will beat niggas, treat niggas like pimples and pop them all. They will leave niggas. No cops involved, leave no evidence. Really, my nigga, the Glock's the zone. Man, shoot you dead. They say you lying to your mama as a souvenir. Look, it's a game. To them, it's like the truth or dead. And if it's dead, there ain't nothing you can do from there. Except a dollar, what you want is fucking dollars that we want. Danny got his name and make the guala with the blood. Cap said he got me, I got my butter in a cup. Caracaras in the dust with my butters in the foot. Except salad with your cum. So my bala nga masaran. Sick of a little nga pan. Little kala lila fan. Sit it and offer God's pussy. Cranny and gala sending now. Pretty of
hala melali. Let me go ahead and pause it real quick. You could tell that they were just enjoying themselves while they were almost about to get their ass whooped and also shot. That's how life is supposed to be. Live your life to the fullest. Enjoy yourself while you got it. Enjoy your life. Don't rob nobody, though. I don't need y'all getting shot because I said some bullshit. Do not. I'm going to go ahead. I don't condone none of that. But at the same time, live your life to the fullest. But don't do no stupid shit, though. But live your life to the fullest, though. You get what I'm saying? Sometimes you got to do some stupid shit. But don't. You ain't hear from me, though. You ain't hear from me. But let's continue.
Come to my castle, Oza.
The brothers got the juice, the brothers got the loose.
I said, come to my castle, Oza.
The brothers got the roots, the mothers got the fruit.
Come to my castle, Oza.
The daddy got the goods, I think they got the roots. So you can
come to my castle, Oza.
Y'all we got the loot, but y'all we got the fruit. So you can.
Hey, this is the definition of living your life to the fullest, because ain't no way a nigga supposed to be even surviving that shit. Literally. That train must be going slow. No, that motherfucker was going at the same limit. I mean, hear this. Let me hear this, youngster.
Michelangelo's brush that touches the canvas and comes to life, the son of Christ. Every verse I write this with a bloody knife. I'm dynamite, a dog that bites, copycats and prototypes. You a socialite, that's the reason you can't control the mic. So fuck a socialite, on the corners is where I chill on. Rappers want beef and I'm hanging them up like Bulltron. Just a pansy man and a pussy with granny panties. Don't call me fam or family, keep it clean like Handy Andy. I'm like so-
Oh my, ain't no way I'ma just let this slide, bruh. Ain't no way, bruh. I gotta go back to his verse. That, I see, man, this nigga be carrying. I didn't even know this was plastic. Oh, shit. But, hey, bro. Wow. Youngster CPT. I need to damn near go ahead and react to a lot of his songs. Let's continue.
Michelangelo's brush that touches the canvas and comes to life, the son of Christ. Every verse I write this with a bloody knife. I'm dynamite, a dog that bites, copycats and prototypes. You a socialite, that's the reason you can't control the mic. So fuck a socialite, on the corners is where I chill on. Rappers want beef and I'm hanging them up like Bulltron. Just a pansy man and a pussy with granny panties. Don't call me fam or family, keep it clean like Handy Andy. I'm like Sonic the Hedgehog, quick to give you a headshot. I bust a rhyme with dreadlocks, get the door like it's Kellogg's. We sexing out the gridlock, and baby made the bedrock. I have so many bitches, you would think I got the picture. Rappers need to get jobs and stop saying they slept on, because we hear their songs, but it's softer than the aircon. The CD's being stepped on, it's right to be this dead wrong, cause I'm a motherfucker, and I just make your step mom. So fuck the next song, let us ride to the end, or tell your friends, yelling niggas, this is Crab Starts Revenge. Cause I've got more bars than psychiatric infirmities. You get murdered internally with no doubt or uncertainty. You was plastic as surgery, exaggerate like hyperboles. Learn from me like a bursary, you get burnt like it's tertiary. Cause fees have to fall immediately, urgently. Verses are written perfectly, I just killed you with courtesy. Simply
come to my castle, what's up?
The brother's got the juice, the brother's got the loose.
Yo, you got mad cause my boy was spitting hot fire? Oh my god!
Come to my castle, what's up?
The daddy got the goods, I've got the loose. So you can
come to my castle, what's up?
Y'all we got the loot, but y'all we got the crook tricks. So you can
come, what's up? Come to my, what's up? Come to my
Youngster CPT, prove to me. Hey, also, oh, okay. Beautiful plays, by the way. I'm not gonna lie to you. Also, Youngster CPT, prove to me that he doesn't literally carry this shit. He proved to me that he is one of the best rappers coming out of Cape Town. Or just Africa, period. Like, I'm not going to lie to you. If y'all can prove me wrong. Because I'm not going to lie. Every feature that he get on, he kill that shit. And I already know that his solo, you know, songs that he be making is crazy too. Because ain't no way, bro. Every time he get on a feature, bro. Every freaking feature that I've been reacting to these past couple days, bro, he been murdering that shit. That's wild as hell. So look, man, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video off right there, man. If you guys like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, man. Like I said, that boy Pretty Ugly is getting pretty ugly with the, you know, with the rap niggas. I ain't gonna lie, he trying to go dummy with these niggas. He trying to tell them like, y'all not better than me. You know what I'm saying? So y'all go ahead, man. Let me know in the comment section below how y'all feel about that situation, man. Also, go watch the video, you know what I'm saying, that I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? He just dropped a song not too long ago. Literally like a couple hours ago. So if you guys like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and all that good shit. And show me some man. Build a gun on my man. Peace. Gang.